from the beginning of my career, saya bekerja ni tidak kira orang nampak tak nampak saya bekerja. Those days when we are in jungle, we are tasked to do something, a special job or that, we'll do. Even though your boss are not with you, nobody is watching for you, you still do your job. One thing I'm proud that until today, saya tak ada medical leave pun. That's my legacy lah. I was a former special action unit from the WAT 69, and later on I joined the UTK. So far we are very lucky, we are blessed to say that our country are very safe on that, but we are prepared. My career yang paling memorable, Al-Ma'unah punya incident. I was a commander then and I plan everything. Pada first day saya dapat lagi maklumat tu, saya pergi tengok tempat tu and I plan all the deployment. I was in at the camp. Saya orang pertama naik ke atas. Tapi as a special operation commander that time kan, sampai sekarang pun we used to be a low profile, kita tak mau cerita banyak. We don't have the knowledge, we don't have training, we feel takut, we feel scared of that, but kita dah ada semua tu, kita tak takut tu. ESCOM, as you know, I think the deputy, Minister of Home Affairs last week released something what is happening in Sabah, especially at the east coast of Sabah. So we are still maintaining our force there. We got the UTK there, we got the VET 69 there, we got the PDAs there, and we are sending PDA from the peninsula also to assist them. But the number depends on the intelligence. If there is a intelligence saying that the Sulus are approaching near the area, will increase our strength from here. Besides that, we got every month we got a meeting on my department special on operation in ESCOM area to assist them with the ESCOM. We review it every month. We review it our tasking, our deployment operation in that area, especially in from Lahad, from Kudat to Tawau area. And I was tasked by the IGP to look this area to assist the ESCOM commander, especially on operation in that area. Now it's a bit stable because last month they got all the pocket ops have done, I think back to normal, and I think the tourists don't have to worry about that. The approach are different now. We are approached more towards people friendly. Because that's the overall PDRM motto. Polis dengan masyarakat berpisah tiada. So we must adapt that, Because the public is our people also. Our citizen, that's not the people. That's a very good ending, Just, I think almost 40 years, almost 40 years to be in the police force. A very meaningful police day for me. And as you know, the police force have been transformed from those days I've been in the police force way back in 1976. So we have to transform now. Now it's a different era, The public now want more from the police. The challenge is different from those days.